From it! Quick!
The fog's still here.
Stay away from that stuff. It's dangerous.
But it got too far. That.
Let's check it out.
Look who's here.
They're in our way. Take them out.
Get out of there! You're gonna get hurt!
Did it go too far?
Good. So we can still cleanse the gates. Hey, take a look inside the shrine. Katashiro. We can use those.
Wonder what this is?
We're done here. Let's move on.
What's he barking at?
Over there. We can stop this. There's still time to save them. Those things have already done enough to this city. See if we can't help out a little. Why don't you get out one of those katashiro?
They got sucked in.
Looks like it worked. Okay, now for step two. See if you can find a phone booth around here.
Do they still have those?
Just go find one, kid.
Okay, now what?
Pick up the receiver. I'll connect us. Ed built these things. Hold that katashiro up to it. Anyone the fog turned into a spirit should go back to normal once we send them outside.
What is this thing?
Endeavor. Only I hold the key to these souls' salvation. Now stand aside. You are no savior.
Ah.
sight. Come on. We need to get out there and help as many spirits as we can. Ah, that's one of Ed's voice recorders.
Ed speaking. If you're hearing this, it could only mean that our operation has failed. If anyone is left alive, you must employ Plan B with all due haste. I'll explain the particulars. The first bit's the same as before. Find our target and dispose of him. But you also have a second equally essential task. You must collect the city's wandering spirits. Our target's plan calls for scores of them. If we're able to get to them first, that's as plans rinsed. We'll be standing by on the outside, waiting for you to ferry any spirits you find out to us. On a related note, Dale just bought loads of croquettes for some reason. He claims it's custom in Japan to eat them before a big typhoon hits. It's not exactly a typhoon we're dealing with, but I suppose it is a disaster of a sort.
All right, back to our little tour. Next stop, Yugenzaka.
So, is this Ed guy still alive somewhere?
That was supposed to be the plan. But everything's gone sideways. So hell if I know what he's doing.
What's that?
Just leave it for now. Keep moving.
Thank you.
that's not half bad.
One scary tree. Look.
A convenience store. Might be able to find something useful.
Is that a cat?
Technically, it's a yokai. Must have come out when all the humans vanished. Looks like they sell katashiro. The more we got, the more efficient we can be rescuing souls.
Wonder what we could use this for.
They've got some unusual stuff here.
Who just carries around cucumbers? Oh, they've got engine. I like that stuff. I always find myself buying stuff like this.
We done yet? Come on, let's go. Head up to the second floor there.
This. Is this your place?
First, we'll need to unblock the entrance.
So, what's in there?
You'll see. Just get inside.
What is this place?